to? We need to talk to you, huh?
Oh, shit. Are you guys gangsters?
Shut up!
Ah, owe me a Coke. Listen, rumor has it that somebody that works at this bar found a certain something that belongs to us.
A certain something which may or may not have fallen off a certain truck, huh?
And a certain somebody that we know thinks they saw that certain someone pick it up and take it back to that certain bar, which may or may not be the place that we happen to be, or not be, talking to a couple of certain somebodies right this very second. Agabish, huh?
Fellas, we're about six beers deep, so I think you're gonna have to be a little bit more clear, because I didn't get that last part.
I missed out on the whole thing, to be honest with you. I was confused by it. I was very confused by the whole thing, if I'm being honest.
Look, why don't you just return what belongs to us, or pay us the 25 G's that it's worth, and we'll be square.
Who's gone until Friday, huh?
What happens on Friday?
Oh!
Well, Friday is a day that we may not be forced to chop your limbs off and distribute them evenly amongst your friends and your family. And that's Friday.
Friday.
Okay, well, thanks. Gentlemen, that's very a very clear message, and we will certainly get on that right away.
Okay. That's much appreciated.
Good day to yous.
Good day to yous.
Huh? Come on with you. You're chewing in my ear all the time.
Come on.
Let's
come on.
Already.
Come on.
Holy shit.